a 6'2 sophomore guard reporting Marvin Christie. And a 6'7 junior four-three-four Henry Arthur. Christie delivered by head coach Jody Bailey. And those starting lines were brought to you by the Jacksonville Spine and Pain Center.
Yeah.
Offensive foul assessed. Christian's 14, that's Martin Christie, his first, team first. really just exist. A foul's going to be on the Eagles, number one. That's Jacob De Los Santos. That's his second personal foul. Team third. Scored the most bucket for three Justin just ahead of the line to shoot one. Fouls up the Eagles number 25 as Dan Hooker makes his first personal foul. Team fifth. To the left, two shots, Christmas, two. It's Austin Keller.
Thank you.
Timeout, Patrick Eagles. Timeout on the floor. That's a 30-second timeout.
Thank you. Thank you.
Burger.
Come on. Yeah.
Calvin Christian's going to a bit of their orders. Third and personal foul, team first. To the line, two shots for Eagles. 23, that's Ben Cross.
Thank you.
30 seconds out of the floor. That's going to be a full And that was on Christians over 14, Marvin Christmas, third personal penalty player. Please stand to support the next team. 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 Please stand to support Team Marvin Christie. Marvin Christie. And from the Paxton Eagles, the player of the game for the Paxton Eagles is number 2, Damian Jones. Bishop Snyder and Sage coming up next.